Luke 18:27 tells us that the things that are impossible for us are possible with God. That's a mind-bending concept, but that's exactly what it's intended to do. It's intended to bend our minds, because we need to change our minds in order to change our lives. As we continue to read and understand the promises of God, it becomes mind-bending.